white and yellow, a little bit pink. Make it smooth with finger. And then here for highlights. Little bit. You need to build up. Layer after layer. Make it smooth with finger. Yes, just make it smooth like this with finger. To make red color, you just use pink and orange mix, then it will become red. You can add blue also, to make it a little darker. You can add, make it lighter. Just look at a little old color. If this red color is much brighter, then you can make it like this layer. You can give another layer, which color you like. Like this. If this color also looks very much bright red, then you can make it lighter by adding. Like this. apply this, another layer we can use. Make it smooth with finger. It's thick color, you need to make it smooth with finger. Never apply thick color, thick acrylic color directly, otherwise building layer will be problem. Like this, all picture can be modified. You should not throw, even if all picture is this color. Like this, you can make. If you want to continue, you can continue. Or if you want to leave it like that, it depends on you. You can do layer by layer like that. You can paint more and more. You can color background also the way you like. It depends on you. Like that, layer by layer, layer you can paint. Mix orange with black for beard. Not black directly. You're not supposed to use black directly. Sometimes you can use black directly also. If it is thick, make it with finger, just to remove thickness. This is mixed with orange and black color. This one is not black alone. Black alone is not good to apply.
Overding also not good, leave it for critic.